This is the bark of a tree. And the snap is your foot high. Dangle this down. Good snap here on it. Now, I did just see a video where a snap base, like snapped, and it's pulled so the bark comes off like that. Leaves that. But the leaf, 1.48 not head height. This gun's 8 foot. Because that would have been up there. Snap. I can't even reach. You'd have to be 7 foot at least. It's not on the floor. I've took it as food. Done, snapped, been snapped and pulled. Right. See me feet. Height. This is head height. This is my hand all the way up. Very 7 foot. Never ever seen it done. And there's this one. Funny feeling. It's stuck the top of a tree, these or leaves. If you have a look on the floor, you have the leaves that come off it. So to me, snapped that, pulled it, took it away just to eat the leaf. With the bark. To be honest, I think that's one of the best finds I've found that they're actually eaten. The leaves, maybe new growth of the tree.